Come here, bitch! Oh, shit!
I don't know what to say. I lose.
Well, hey, welcome to Team Cuckoo Rooster. I'm here with my friend, Hozoid, or Jose Vasquez, as everybody else calls him by full name, apparently. And, we're playing... What are we playing? Care to tell us that? Our new...
We're playing Battlefield Hardline!
Our new favorite game of all time. Last week it was Destiny, and now this week is this.
Officer down. It wasn't even Destiny last week. It was like, what did he call it? Live.
Live? It was what?
Sorry, I have a friend in my room distracting me.
Oh yeah, how's this for distraction?
Okay. your wrist straps are missing. I burned them. Bye.
Oh, dude, that's fucked up.
Okay. Now I'm focused.
Are you? Did he leave or what?
Yeah, now I'm focused.
No, he did not. I did not hear a door slam.
No, he did. No, he left. He left, and it's time to play. Game on.
He locked himself in the bathroom or some shit?
No, I... Look.
God damn it.
He's fully, I'm fully loaded. Let's go.
Okay.
Alright, so for everyone out there, we're playing Battlefield Hardline. Alright, the game is laggy as hell.
Is it, okay? Or is it just you?
And we're playing Blood Money.
And hardcore, because we're not babies.
Game type.
What? And hardcore, because we're not babies.
Oh, yeah.
We little hardcore, babas.
We don't play that core shit, because, bro, it's so laggy.
Is it?
Do you not see it?
I don't see anything right now. Me. I'm just parachuting. Ow. Also, can you mention the team member that we have?
I think.
Mention his name. What's his name? Job. What's our teammate's name?
No. I think you do a much better job.
Cause I don't know. I can read it. I can read it, and I think it goes like "Allahu Akbar." And it I don't know. It's a little weird.
I'm more of a fan of Aloha Snack Bar.
Aloha Snack Bar. ISIS is a fucking joke.
Yeah, they are.
What a bunch of idiots.
They are.
But yeah, this guy, you can see it right now. It's Alu Akbar.
I've been reading a lot of articles about like... Oh, yeah.
It is so fucking good.
You can't even do that.
What?
You're not even allowed to put 666.
Yeah, you are.
Well, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure you are.
Well, no. Wait. Do Muslims believe in the devil?
I'm pretty sure there's a Muslim devil out there.
A Muslim devil.
Yeah, he likes to show his ankles, and he's a woman.
Bro, the enemy only has $3 left. I'm taking all three of their dollars.
Alright, take the $3!
I just jacked their $3.
You fucking asshole. Am I stealing money? No! Oh god! Shotgunner, okay. Oh my god, dude, I'm being sniped! I'm out of here.
I'm driving. Gosh dang, this guy is like... Up is all.
Dude, they're on top of the fucking objective. They're just sniping people as they go.
I'm dead.
And I don't appreciate that. Oh, you fucking prick! God damn it. So tell us more about this game mode, dude. What do you think of it? Do you like it? Do you not like it?
Honestly, I think this is my favorite game mode so far. Just because they took away- Holy shit!
What?
Can you say triple kill, bitches? Because I can. Oh shoot, can you say I just got sniped?
Can you spell triple kill? That's the real, like...
Okay, so anyway, what was I saying? Okay, so I think this is my favorite game mode so far. I mean, in Battlefield 4 and pretty much every other Battlefield where they had Rush.
Yeah.
That's been, like, my number one go-to...
You always play Conquest whenever you're on, though.
Well, no, I play Conquest here because they don't have Rush anymore. And, you know, I'm a fan of vehicles. You know, I like the all-out war aspect.
I like cars.
Cars are fun. I mean, I got my sports sedan maxed out. Like,
your sports sedan.
I know,
sedan.
Seriously. It's
now
funny.
I can take the kids to school and shoot up the fucking school as well. That's not funny.
Well, it's because I've been playing a lot of heist as well. Heist,
oh my god, dude. I just stole the ACR from somebody, like... and it's fucking magnificent.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh!
Tell us how magnificent it was.
Oh, let me tell you how good it was. It was so fucking good because I can't fucking have it. It's so. Oh my god.
Well, let me tell you.
You want me to rant about it right now? I actually wanted to save it for the middle of the cast, but should I rant about it now? Should I say how much bullshit it is that you have to pre-order?
Wait, before. Before you go on the rant.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just personally tell you, with my 350 kills already with it.
Yeah. asshole.
That it's a beautiful, beautiful weapon, and I've used nothing else.
Oh my god, that makes me so mad.
But yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so get this. So this game literally just came out like 3 days ago. We've been wanting to record this like earlier, but we just couldn't because, you know, fucking.
Oh, because you had to go to the gym. And,
well,
no,
yeah, okay, I need to go.
And then yesterday, no, we were going to. Wait, before we.
Oh, okay.
On, you were supposed to. Everyone's out there. I was going to take a nap, okay? I took a nap. And
yeah.
I told my dear friend here, Daniel, Psycho Allen, whatever you want to call him.
Yeah.
To wake me up. I told him to wake me up in an hour. Okay.
No.
I didn't set up an alarm because I thought I could trust him. I wake up 3 hours later, all right, and this man comes in my room. He's like, "Oh, hey, you didn't wake me up.
So
we're just not gonna record today. Oh, okay, got it.
No,
Roger.
No.
Check.
I thought. Okay, I legitimately thought that you, Mister, had a fucking an alarm set. You said, like, yeah, I'll be ready.
Yeah,
you said in your stupor of, you know, being drowsy and all, like, I'm tired and all this other stuff. You said, I'll be ready within an hour. And I was like, all right, cool. He'll be ready within an hour. I can't wait.
No,
we're going to have a good time.
I said, wake me up in an hour. I literally said, wake me up in an hour.
I don't know. Regardless, we couldn't do it because my gym time, because I was trying to get my swole on. And
yeah,
other reasons. Regardless,
yeah.
We're all here now.
You're still fat.
Having a great time. Oh, excuse me. The only fat I got around is my ass. Okay, but, let me start on my rant, please, because I've been wanting to get this off my chest.
Go ahead.
Okay,
go ahead.
So,
go ahead. Tell the world or whatever.
Okay.
All 7 of our followers.
So get this. Myself and my friend Hozoid here, we work at a company that we cannot say the name of because then they'll execute us. So basically, they give us a good hour lunch break. We sit around the computer monitors all fucking day, slaving ourselves for some bullshit ass company that we love to work with, am I right? And on that work time, on the little the little hour break that we have to eat, I decide, you know what?
Yeah,
no,
okay.
Fuck it. I'm gonna go buy fucking Hardline. I'm a huge Battlefield fan. I'm gonna buy Hardline right now. I go over there, buy it.
Tell them how huge of a Battlefield fan you are.
Okay, I've been playing Battlefield since the second one. I've not played the first one because fuck that shit. I don't have any. Yeah, fuck that. So I grab it. I'm like, yeah, awesome. I'm signed up with EA. They know me by fucking name. And like, I'm just like, all right, awesome. Time to have some fun with this great ass game. I buy it. And I'm like, what? There's only like literally two guns that I can have. And
wait, can I put a pause?
What?
We had 140, we were $10 away from winning.
Oh my fucking god, I died and I was
fully
loaded.
What the fuck?
Okay, what were you saying?
We were at 140, now we're at 90. They literally stole 50 bucks from us. However the money system works.
Yeah, but they've been stealing money from us. I just got... Yeah, that's because they're fucking... their spawn vehicle is there. Okay, so regardless. So I go and buy it. I'm like, yeah, I can't wait to play this. I had fun with the beta. Loved it. Loved that. And I play it. And then you come back and you buy the deluxe version through Xbox Live. And I'm like...
Digital deluxe. Because, you know, We're in a new age, a new era of gaming
I don't have that much memory! I don't have that much memory! And then, so he plays it and he's like, oh, look at all these weapons I got! I'm like, I only have the AK-47, the M16, and he's like, well, I have the ACRR, the car, and some other shit. I'm like, what? How?
Don't forget the L85.
How? And then I'm like, this is bullshit, how did I get it? And fucking, apparently, it's only through deluxe or pre-order. So not only did I have to spend another $60, but I have to spend another, like, $10 plus. I have to give them more of my money. And I'm a veteran in Battlefield. And you know what's even worse? I didn't get shit for the fucking... I didn't get shit for the goddamn premium. I bought premium and I didn't get
shit for it. Really bought premium.
I bought premium. I spent $50 today, and they gave me.
So when I went to go eat for dinner,
when you went to eat at fucking Wawa's, I spent $50. I'm like, you know, fuck it. I'm pissed off enough. Maybe I'll get something out of this. Oh, I get two camouflage weapons, and I got like my number 5 slot for all my classes. I'm like, it'll be awesome if I could fill those slots with more weapons, which I don't fucking have. Cause I'll never get them. Cause EA is a bunch of fucking retards.
They're not that bad.
They're fucking ISIS.
Okay, ISIS is bad.
No, ISIS is retarded as well. I just fucked that guy.
Are you
up.
Done? Are you done?
I'm done. I'm done. I'm just satisfied? Fucking pissed off that. Oh, dude.
Okay, now I know why you're a little bit more sad. That's upsetting.
Oh, yeah, and you coming in my room.
Okay, I was trying to figure out.
You coming in my room and like,
why you were so
sad. Why
you
so sad? I was moping all fucking day.
Like, I left for dinner, you were kind of happy. You're like, okay, well, yeah, this sucks. And then I come back and you're just depressed.
I was so like, fucking depressed.
Like, I thought I saw a line of coke on your desk.
On my tit desk. You know, like, yeah, and I'm like level 24, and the only thing I have is an AK and an M16. And some shit carbines. It's such bullshit, man. Like, seriously, it pisses me off.
The M16 doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, it doesn't look bad, but it's still like fucking A, man. Give me another gun.
I'll tell you what, just follow me around, and whenever I die, you can pick me.
No, I don't want to do that. I want to mope around with my shitty-ass AK and my shitty-ass M16. What is this, fucking Vietnam? Come on, man.
Well, okay, so we've been saying a lot of negatives about the game. Mm-hmm. Well, you have, at least.
Say
something positive. Say something, you know, actually productive.
Okay, let me see. I really like how the game changed everything. Like, it's now cash system, which I enjoy.
Oh, cash system is pretty.
It's very. Have you ever played God damn it! What was the name of that game? Counter-Strike.
Oh, dude, I play Counter-Strike. Yeah.
This is exactly like Counter-Strike, but with cops and robbers.
I wouldn't say exactly.
Yeah, I mean, you know what I'm talking about. Like, you make a couple kills, buy a new gun, and then it all restarts in the next game. Yeah, but this was like more of a permanent version, and I actually like it.
Oh, shit's about to get real. I remember this map.
Yeah, dude, this map is fucking insane. Yeah, I mean, I enjoy this game a lot. The graphics are beautiful. It's not 60 frames per second or anything like that, but... I don't know. I do.
Shit,
I do,
got ripped.
I know. I saw it. But I do enjoy this game a lot.
I will say I like the cash system too. I mean, literally, you could
what
sit
the
there
happened,
and watch someone die and get money.
Yeah.
So it's pretty easy to get.
Oh, I got stunned! Holy shit, somebody used a stun on me. The fucking taser gun? Somebody just used that shit on me. Ow. Yeah, the cash system in this game is nice. So I like.
Damn, dude, they're everywhere. I don't know. I don't even know. Oh, come on,
dude. Dude, you walked in front of me.
Really?
Oh my god.
Really?
You walked in front of me, dude. Don't even start.
Wait, the M416. That was a good weapon back in Battlefield 4.
Huh? Yeah, and this one is shit. Well, no. Okay, how about this? The few guns that you have in this game.
There's not that many guns. I will say
they're
that.
They're very well balanced.
That's one downside.
Very well balanced.
We'll say that, but I mean, it's pretty obvious why there's not that many weapons. I mean, these are it's a civilian game pretty much. I mean, yeah, you got cops.
Also, what is this?
All out war military.
Is it? Oh my god, no, being shot at. Is this like
From where?
Is this Ferguson? Because cops are just shooting all over the place with fucking automatics and shit.
Wow.
Is that offensive? Are we still on that shit?
I don't know. I mean, I'm not offended.
You shouldn't be. Nobody should.
Other people aren't offended. Yeah.
I'm sorry to all the Ferguson survivors that cops are being assholes and shit. The Ferguson survivors, yeah.
What are you talking about?
No, but seriously, dude, cops are going crazy over there.
I haven't read anything.
Like, I saw a news article, and they were pointing guns at civilians and shit. One of them shot a dog. This other guy pulled out a knife and executed a dog in front of its family. It was fucked up, dude.
Well, I personally think if someone, I don't know, my uncle's a cop, so I feel like...
Are you serious? My uncle's a cop, too.
My uncle's a cop in Vegas, so...
Oh, dude.
These crazy cats go there.
You know, I bet he sees all kinds of tits.
Try to stay calm. Oh, he's... Well, not tits, but...
No, I bet he sees, like...
A lot of shit, yeah.
Titty galore.
Well, anyway, he's a cop, so I don't know. I have my feelings about cops. I support the law.
Yeah, me too.
Obviously, there's some, you know, retarded cops out there, but, like...
There's some dumbass.
If you get a gun pulled on you, it's probably because he feels threatened by something.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Then again, there's some cops out there. They're like, oh, I got a gun. I can do whatever I want. And that shit does exist. Like, it really does.
Oh, holy shit. I just wasn't even looking at the screen. I didn't even know that. ACR stands for Adaptive Combat Rifle. So for all you people out there who didn't know what ACR stood for.
That wants to buy one, right now's your chance. Walmart has a discount for all veterans. Walmart has discounts for everybody. If you're like 12, you get a child's discount.
ACR. Maybe I'll buy one day.
I don't know. I was gonna buy an M14. You know, something that for the long distance, something for hunting.
Ooh.
Nothing better to hunt deer with a fucking tactical weapon, huh?
Boom!
Oh, hey, show everyone your little emblem thing.
Oh, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Right here. Come on.
Here, where are you? Look at me. You press, hold and press the like on that wall.
Man, I know that. Okay. Oh, what the hell is that?
I know. Look at mine.
Oh wow, yours actually looks cool. I literally just.
Ah, Bishop! Help! Run away, dude.
I got him. Oh, why can't you revive? Get revived.
I don't know. Can you revive me?
Yours actually looks like something like someone put together, like a.
I mean, I took thing. Like I said, dude. I've been through Battlefield like a lot. I love this game franchise. I love it.
I literally.
They're like a bunch of fuck me over.
Said, oh, that's cool.
They're like the.
You know, I'm just gonna defend.
Fuck me in the ass.
They don't want to screw you. Look, in the long run, with the premium, you're gonna get hooked up.
I fucking.
I'm gonna
hope
get premium.
So.
One day.
I suggested. I mean, premium has never like fucked me over or anything like that. I never like felt like, oh, what a waste of money. Like in Battlefield 4, I fucking loved premium. I had everything.
Some people might complain, yes, about the money and whatnot, but I mean, we have jobs, so.
Yeah.
I mean, we're not living off mama's, you know.
Mama's teat. Mama's... We ain't suckling on teats anymore.
I wasn't gonna say teat, I was gonna say more.
We're fucking,
you know,
big
allowance.
Boys. Oh, dude.
Shit, dude.
Do you think I should talk There's about no the time I got drunk? Over at the big city.
Which time?
The most recent one. Did they tell you or? Yeah, they told you what
yeah.
I did. Okay, so get this. I'm a little angel, okay? I'm a little angel. I don't like
lies.
Was okay. Yeah, I don't like to drink and all this other bull crap. And one of these they took me to the city, the Big Apple, as I like to call it. And basically what we did,
it wasn't actually New York.
It was in New York. We don't live in New York. We live in
Rainbow Road. We don't live in that liberal state.
We live in Rainbow Road. And basically, I went over there and said, you know what, I'm going to have fun with you guys. Screw it. Let's do it. So we do this what is it called? A bar crawl?
Pub
crawl, yeah. They do a pub crawl. We got an hotel and basically we got in late. We're like, hey, we're here, blah, blah, blah. Our friends are right there. Is it possible for us to give you the money and be in this tour? And she was like, no, I'm leaving now. And I'm like, okay. And like our friends were like, man, fuck that shit. Just follow us. It's not illegal or anything. And I was like, okay. So I fucking go in there, drink for free. And it just went all downhill.
Damn. Fudge, man, did we lose?
Yeah.
It's because they stole like $60 million.
Dude, then again, we stole all their shit too. We kind of went crazy on their shit as well.
No.
You gotta accept it, man. You gotta accept it.
Like, no.
Okay, where's the helicopter at? There it is. Are you the only one in there?
Yeah.
Oh, where's Allah Akbar at?
What? No, I wanna fly. Screw you.
Someone take the stick! Okay. Why is it only us? You would think the helicopter would be like priority.
Cool. I'm gonna go on the train tracks.
No, I'm trying to shoot the enemy helicopter.
Choo choo. Wait, what side are you on? Right or left?
I'm on the left.
Left. You better kill him. You better kill him. Keep him dead, boy. Steady.
There's no crosshair, so I can't, like, line up my shots.
Oh, Kentucky Windage, let's go, you know it. Where are they, left or...
Okay, I got him. Racking up the kills. I took the helicopter down.
Yeah!
Goodbye, helicopter, you're an asshole. What are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Oh my god, don't do that. Go back. Also, this 50 caliber, no recoil. I'm out. Assholes. So you're getting premium or what?
It just crashed. It just blew up.
Oh yeah, but going on with my drunk story. Sorry, man. So basically, I got fucking wasted. Like, annihilated. And they were trying to take me back to the hotel. And Paul, like, he tried so fucking hard. And, like, basically, they took me to the wrong hotel by accident. And I was kicking down doors. I was, like, trying to get in there, like, kicking down doors and shit. And I kick open this one door full of little kids. And they just see me. And I think I traumatized them for life. And, like, they're like, ah, screaming and freaking out and shit because there's a stranger just kicked in their fucking door. And I just collapsed there right on the fucking door. Like, just collapsed, went down. I traumatized little boys that day.
You are a terrible person. Where are you going? Please tell me, where are you going to take it?
Okay, so this one time...
No, you don't even know. There's no one time.
There is a one time.
I never have times.
There was many a time. How about that? There was many a time. That I'm going to tell you the most recent. So I was walking around. I was trying to get some milk out of the refrigerator. It was middle of the night. I was thirsty for milk.
Wait, let me start off by saying that sometimes Daniels likes to fabricate stories.
Fabricate? Like, I'm not a factory of stories and lies. That's you and what you do to these poor little girls!
Oh, no.
Well, not little girls. They're these women! This is what you do to these women! You lie to them!
Medkit over here!
I don't lie to anyone. Lying is bad.
You lie to me.
I would never lie to you.
You said I wasn't pregnant. Here I am with your child.
Oh, okay. There we go.
There it is.
The fabrication begins.
There it is.
Not heard it all.
No. So I was going to the refrigerator, right? And do you want me to talk about it? Because I'll do it.
Oh my god. Please go ahead. Please.
Okay, so I go to the refrigerator. I was thirsty for milk, like I said earlier. So I try to go over there. And, like, underneath the refrigerator, this hand comes out and starts scratching at me. It scratched me. I needed surgery, dude. It hurt a lot. And, like, it scratched me. I freak out. It was a fucking goblin. Get in it. And it was a goblin, dude. He scratched me. He's like, yeah. Where's Vasquez at? And so yelling at me. Because a goblin, like, spend the night with you. It was ugly as fuck, dude. It was weird. I was freaking out. We got that's my goblin. No! Oh, that's what I get for talking.
Goblin. A goblin.
You fucked the goblin, dude. Just admit it. You fucking put the ring of power right around your dick.
Have, nor have I ever.
You put the
had sexual intercourse.
You put
with a goblin.
You put the fucking ring of power around your dick, and you fucking just showed it off to her, and she was like, "Yeah, that's what I like."
Oh no.
Yeah, dude. Just admit it, please, man. It'll make me happy if you admit it.
I will admit nothing.
Speaking about goblins. In my drunken stupor, I was making out with this cute little redhead, and there's pictures of it, and I'm very happy, and I'm also sad because I'll never see her ever again in my life.
Ever.
That's so sad.
Do you have the video going too?
Huh?
Do you have the video going as well?
No, I only have audio going. Why?
Okay. I was just curious.
I'm just fucking around. I got video.
Is everyone out there? Okay, well then everyone out there knows that you're ginger too.
No, oh no, oh you're talking about video. Okay. No, I only have audio for me. Yeah. Unless you were in this room, I would put a video. But yeah. So if you watch my previous videos, which I know you fucking don't, guys. Thank you. And
I know I don't.
Yeah, you butt. So basically, like I'm an ugly redhead. Like I'm fucking disastrous, dude. Like if you grab the picture of me in a train wreck, you wouldn't be able to tell the difference.
No, my money was right next to the cash pile.
Was it?
Wow, I didn't deposit. That's depressing. I'm depressed. I'm so depressed. Wait, there's my money. Okay,
found my money. Sorry, guys.
I'm happy again.
You said out here yeah. Was, what do you call it? Hammocking?
Yeah.
And you were hammocking.
I like to hammock everyone. I hammock in different places around the world.
That's actually kind of cool. I don't have a hobby like that. Instead, I just sit in my room all day. Getting diabetes and fucking recording videos.
Get diabetes? Oh no.
I eat candy. I love
They
candy.
Have $2 left. I'm taking them. Mine.
Wow, stealing Mine. From a little kid. Oh my god, dude. I just took a fucking shell for you.
We're in the freaking, whatever you call it, SWAT vehicle. With my $2.
You're a true criminal.
Hey, we played a lot of games where if we had those $2, we would have won quicker.
Oh my god, yeah. Alright, I'm billing from the...
It'd be like 148 to like 140. All you need is $2 and... Boom.
Yeah.
I got it. I got the $2.
You got the $2.
$2.
$2! I sell you $1 for $2! Do you think shit like that... speak about selling people and shit. Okay. So, I'm not trying to be sexist or racist or anything or misogynist or anything. I'm just trying to be myself. Back in my hometown in Florida, there was this Asian buffet place. This is a true story, dude. This is a true story. It was this Asian buffet.
Huh? Yeah.
No.
Yeah, true story.
No, I'm dead serious. It was an Asian buffet. I forgot the name of the place. And they were doing human trafficking downstairs. Like, dead serious.
Okay.
Like, real life human trafficking and all this other shit.
You don't really... Okay.
What?
What do you mean by doing human trafficking?
They were human trafficking. I think they were like hookers and shit like that and stuff like that. Like, selling people to the mob or to like the mafia and shit.
How
like
do you know that?
How? Because it was a news article and they took the place down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they closed down the place to find everybody and everything. And like, apparently, like, oh wow, the big score. I won some money. And like, basically what happened, like, they closed down the place and then they reopened it a month later with a different family owning it. And like, it was just like these Asian or Japanese people.
Why are you at the bottom of the list?
Huh?
You didn't win any money, did you?
No, I was protecting it. Okay? Whenever people dropped money, I just like kept it there, just looking at it, make sure it was okay. Ask the questions, how's it doing?
I could get money, or I could steal their helicopter.
I'm stealing their helicopter.
How about you steal the helicopter?
We got two choppers there.
Oh, you got two, oh, dude, you douche! How do you get their helicopter?
I have the police chopper. Surrender! Surrender now, coppers!
Copper!
I'm gonna fly the shit.
Hey, can you drop me off over there by the money pile, please?
Yeah.
So I can pick up some monies. I have a wife and kids to feed.
You're a criminal. You don't have a wife or kids.
Yeah, I do. I have a lot to lose, actually, for my... Even though my career... Oh my god, that guy beat me with a baton!
Hey, let me know when you need a pickup.
Well, I'm fucking dead. He, like, beat me with his baton. No warning. I have my hands up and everything. Police brutality. Why do you guys say the car's on fire? It's a helicopter. Whoa! Fucking serious?
It was your time. It was your time to go.
Oh, dude, you didn't give me the chance. You crashed it.
That was an accident. I went. I banked too hard.
So what's the thing that you do not like about this game? Tell me one thing.
How expensive the gold battle packs are.
Oh yeah, $50? That's insane.
Well, I guess, that's my biggest thing. I really enjoyed getting a gold battle pack for every level, like in Battlefield 4. Like,
yeah,
it gave me something
that
to
was pretty cool.
To.
Now we just get bronze and that's it.
Yeah.
Which is a little messed up, if you ask me.
I don't know. This... Oh no!
What? Somebody knocking on your door?
Yeah, pretty loudly. I don't want to answer because it's probably the drunk. It's the drunkards.
Don't they know not to drive? Ah, oh, gotta be a shot. Dang it! Oh, I fear for my life.
I'm just gonna leave it. I'm just gonna let them. I'm fully loaded. Yep, they're still knocking. They're not gonna leave.
They're not gonna leave. Dude, don't open your door. Do not open your door.
I think if I pretend they're not there, they will leave. Nope, they're still knocking.
They're gonna bang on your window. They're gonna fucking hit it hard. They're gonna throw rocks at you.
They're gonna throw a freaking brick through it.
With a little.
They say open your door.
With a little
or else.
Note that says open your door. Open your. Oh, oh my god.
Damn.
Dude.
Should I do it?
No,
do
don't
it?
Do it, don't do it, don't do it. It's like the boogeyman.
If they need me, they can text me.
Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Perfect.
Technology, bitches.
Technology these days can get you so far, but people just don't appreciate it anymore. There you go, I got a bronze battle pack. Wow. Dare me to open it? I'm gonna open it. Oh no. What did I get? Oh, wow. Battlelog avatar. Wow, thanks. Gearhead boost. Quick draw boost. Wow. Thanks, Battlefield. You're the best.
No, that's what it is. Oh, I just figured it out. That's the thing that I dislike about the game the most.
What?
So I'm still a fan. I'm still probably going to play. I'm going to play the shit out of Battlefield 4. I miss the all-out war aspect. Like, yeah, this is all-out war, you know, cops and robbers.
Yeah.
But I just miss jets, tanks, freaking, you know, LAVs.
You just miss the vehicles.
All that
yeah.
Shit.
This one's not.
I don't know. That's a thing. I was a vehicle whore. I always have been a vehicle
whore.
Games. Halo, freaking.
Oh,
this,
that. No wonder you rack up so many kills. Cause you just sit inside of a tank and blast people.
Bro, vehicles.
Dude, I always stayed away from the vehicles. I hated vehicles, man.
Uh-oh, the police. You hear him? You hear him? They're coming.
Whoop, whoop.
They're coming.
That's the sound of the police.
Call me GTA, because I got a freaking cop.
All right, I'm shooting off out the window. You ready for this, son? Take a seat.
Take a seat, son.
Woo!
Ooh, airborne.
Oh, they got our money too.
Let's do a drive-by on these bitches.
Where are you going? Oh, you stole their vehicle. That's what you did. I was about to say. Oh! You grab the wheel. There I go. Being sniped. God damn it, man.
Is that a guy?
Oh, shit!
Well, it's okay. My sedan killed him.
Oh, really? was a guy. Holy fuck.
My sports sedan. I'm hopping in the sports sedan. I'm doing it again. I'm out.
Are you?
My own.
Alright, well, I'm inside with you.
It's actually upgraded. I got, like, improved chassis to make it, like, take less damage and a fire extinguisher when we go on fire.
Really? That's cool.
I need $100,000 to get a paint job, though.
Here, let me clear the window for you.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Oh, there you guys. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Shoot him, shoot him, shoot
him! Fuck, dude, I could've...
Yes, my sedan killed him again!
Sports sedans, get one sedan, now, it kills people.
Ozoid, sedan, Nemo. A lot of points
that
you made.
Oh my god, dude, you dodged that RPG!
I just fire extinguished our vehicle.
Dude, I jumped inside the water, I couldn't handle it. That guy fucking got out. Pulled out an RPG, started shooting.
Here we go. I'm good. I'm good. Sports sedan is up.
Sports sedan is up. Oh my god, dude. I almost died. What an...
Where are you at, bro?
Huh? I fucking left. I ran out.
Well, the sports sedan is still good.
Is it?
I just fire extinguished it. It's repaired. Ready to go.
Hey, come and pick me up. I have an RPG.
Where you at?
I'm at the our bank deposit. Our vault.
Oh, I know where you are.
There you are. What's up, baby? Let me get into this. Dude, let's go. Let's do some crazy.
I'm pretty sure I have RPGs in the trunk. Like, no lie.
What? Oh, dude. Perfect. Let's do this. Room. Woo! Okay, let's find an enemy vehicle so we can blast. Oh, right there.
Come here, bitch! Oh, shit! Ah!
I killed those guys, though. I killed them. I fucked them up.
I don't know what it is. It should say something.
Oh, yeah, my god! Let's do this!
Let's go.
Let's do this, baby. This is awesome.
Yeah, I told you, I fully upgraded my sedan.
How do you do this?
It costs $42,000, but I mean, I don't care.
Aww.
No, not that one. It's this one. This one.
Where? Oh.
The one I'm in.
There it is. I got it. Let's go, baby. I just want to blast one car. We're calling it. I'm calling the video quits, all right?
Okay.
All right. I'm doing this for all 21 fans of ours, all right? I'm going to make it count. I swear. I'm going to make it count. Shit!
Oh, hit him again! Hit him again!
I got fucking busted. All right, second go. Here we go. Oh no! Here we go. Where the vehicle's at?
What are they at? Should I go to the money pile?
No. Wait.
No.
Oh shit! My bad. Oh god, I can't believe I missed! How do you...
No, you didn't miss, you just, you hit the freaking armored vehicle.
Alakbar!
Whatever. Oh! Please, you gotta end it on that.
Oh yeah. Alright guys, see you later, that was for you! Please like, comment, subscribe if you like what we did. Remember, I don't know. One more. We gotta do one more.
Shit, just like us.
Yeah, we're just making shit up. One more, please, dude. This is so much fun.
Do you have ammo?
Yeah, I have one more round.
Stop. Wait, like right here.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, right here. There it is.
Where did it go?
See, that's why it'd be cool to play freaking heist. Just get that guy. Just shoot him.
Alakbar!
Just.
Good night, everybody!
Oh my god.
This one's mine! Master kill!
Woo! We're ending on that. Bye-bye!
I tell you, this is why Hotwire's fun.